All right, whenever you're ready.
Okay, so how many of you guys have dared to come dare? So today I'm going to be talking about why you should come dairy free by examining the problems, the causes and solutions that dairy has in your body. I'm incredible about this topic because I recently became lactose intolerant, so I've done a lot of research on like what it does to your body and like how it affects your body whenever you eat it. And so not eating dairy can have a positive effect on your body. According to Chris Gunners, in his article, Is Dairy Bad or Good?, published June 4, 2017, he was credible because he is a licensed nutritionist and has written many articles on diets. Over 75% of the world has a problem when they eat dairy, whether it's because they're vegan or lactose intolerant or have an allergy with it. So there are two problems that go along with it. One is like internal like digestion, and the other one is like skin damage. And so first I'm going to talk about the internal problem. Dairy can cause digestive problems because of the way it inflames like your stomach lining. And this can cause, it's called leaky stomach disease, which is like where like the junctions in your intestines like don't let things pass through. And so it lets stuff leak into your bloodstream. And the other one is an autoimmune disease, which is like where your immune system ends up attacking your body. It can cause like bloating and long-term IBS, which is like an inflammation of your digestive tract, which people often found if they cut dairy from their diet for 2 weeks that their symptoms really improve. And this is all according to Heather McLeese in her article Side Effects of Dairy, published October 2nd, 2016, who is credible because of the numerous articles she has written on the topic. And the second is skin damage. And the skin is the largest organ in your body, and whatever the liver or the digestive tract can't get rid of, the skin has to. And so if it has too much waste, the skin has to work on getting rid of it. And the skin shows like how healthy your body is on the inside. And so whenever your liver can't get rid of it, your skin has to show it. And so it shows to like redness or acne or like splotching. And so many people see a huge improvement in their skin, like how their skin looks after they cut dairy. And this is also according to Heather McLeese in her article, Side Effects of Dairy, which is published October 2nd, 2016, who is credible because of numerous articles she's written on the topic. And so then there are also two causes of dairy-free. And the first is lactose intolerant. So lactose is like a milk sugar that's made up of galactose and glucose. As infants, our bodies produce an enzyme called lactase that breaks down lactose. And then as we become adults, it like starts to go away. And this is according to Pop Sugar Fitness Guide to Dairy-Free Eating, published in 2017, who is credible because they helped develop fitness guides. And lactose intolerant isn't curable, but with like a balanced diet, you can like improve your symptoms. And it's more severe for some people rather than others. Some may be able to eat it and not have any problems, but others, when they eat it, they feel awful afterwards. And so it affects how quickly these symptoms or how severe they are. This is according to WebMD, What is Lactose Intolerance?, published in 2017, who is credible because they're a group of doctors. And then in the United States, 15 to 30% of people are lactose intolerant, and it seems to be like more people lactose intolerant over in like the Middle East and like Asia. And the next cause is being vegan. And so a lot of people become vegan because of the poor treatment of the dairy cows. A lot of them are forced to become pregnant to maintain like a high milk production. And they're also fed steroids to increase production. And then also the like calves are ill-treated, and they're put in like tiny crates, and they're like fed a hormone, and they're like not able to turn around or move or anything until they're slaughtered. And so this is according to David Hooper in his article Why Vegans Don't Consume Dairy Products in 2017. Chris Credible because he's a vegetarian and nutrition expert. And so then there are also solutions. So lactose-free products, there are a lot of lactose-free products in stores that you can buy, and anything with the word vegan on it, you're able to buy. And most like lactose intolerant people end up having to buy like Lactaid, which is one of the most popular in stores. And then, so today, in conclusion, today we talked about the problems dairy has in your body, and then we analyze the causes that contribute to these problems and solutions you can have. And a call to action is, I feel like by continuing to buy these products, that we're able to help people that are lactose intolerant to like keep being able to buy them, keep being able to eat dairy. Thanks.
Awesome, thank you.